1,000 injuries that Fortunato I had borne as best as I could, but when he ventured upon insult, I vowed revenge.
It must be understood that neither by word nor deed had I given Fortunato cause to doubt my goodwill. I continued as my wont to smile in his face, and he did not perceive that my smile now was a thought at his immolation.
Fortunato, how luckily we are met. You are looking remarkably well today. I have received a pipe of what passes to be Amontillado, but I have my doubt.
Amontillado? A pipe? Impossible! In the middle of a carnival!
I have my doubts, and I was silly enough to pay the full price for the Amontillado without consulting you on the matter, for you were nowhere to be found, and I was afraid of losing such a great bargain. As you are busy, I am on my way to find Lucchesi. He has a critical eye for wine, and if anyone will know, he will.
Lucchesi cannot tell Amontillado from sherry.
Some fools consider his taste a match for your own.
Come, let us go.
Where are we going?
To your vaults.
There are no attendants at home. They have absconded to make merry in honor of the time at the carnival. I had told them that I should not return until the morning, and I had given them explicit orders not to stir from the house. These orders were sufficient, I well knew, to ensure their immediate disappearance, one and all, as soon as my back was turned.
Right this way, my dear Fortunato.
Yes.
There you go, downstairs.
Drink.
I drink to the dead that lie around us.
And I to your long life. Come, let us go. The nitrate, it grows thickly down here. See how it hangs from the walls like moss? We are below the riverbed, and the stream trickles down among the bones. Come, friend. You're not well. You're cough.
No, it's nothing. Let's have another drink. You don't comprehend?
Not I.
So you're not of the Brotherhood?
Me? How?
The Masons.
Yes, yes.
The Masons? Impossible.
The Masons.
A sign?
Here it is.
You jest, but let us proceed on to the Amontillado.
So be it. Herein is the Amontillado, and as for Lucchesi...
Lucchesi's a dimwit.
Pass your hands over the walls and feel the nitrate. It is indeed very damp. Once again, I must beg you to come back with me. No? Well, then I must positively be on my way, but not before rendering all the attentions in my power.
Amontillado!
True. The Amontillado!
Ha! A very good joke indeed. An excellent jest. We will have many rich laughs at the palace tonight. Yes, the Amontillado. But is it not getting late? Will there not be anyone waiting for us at the palace? The Lady Fortunato and the rest. Let us be gone. For the love of God, Montresor!
Yes, for the love of God. Fortunato! Fortunato!
For the half a century, no mortal has disturbed him. Rest in peace.